Okay, so here I am inside DevTools for our page, and I've got the div selected that has our name and title. It looks like we're in the right place, but let's go ahead and check Bootstrap's documentation to figure out which classes we need. I found this section about alignment classes in the CSS documentation. It looks like we just need to add text-right to get right-aligned text. Let's go ahead and try that out. I'm back in DevTools, and I will double-click on the class to open it up. I'll type in text-right and press enter. And we see that our name and title immediately pop to the right side of the screen. So it looks like we're on the right track. Let's see if we can get it capitalized. Right underneath alignment, we see transformation classes, including uppercase text. All we need to do is add the class text-uppercase. Let's see if it works. So now we have text-right and text-uppercase, and I'll press enter. And voila, we have capitalized text that is aligned on the right. So for right-aligned text, we just need text-right. And to make text uppercase, we simply add text-uppercase. It worked for us when we added these classes to class equals column medium 6. But in fact, you could also add it to the h1 and h3 tags. While adding it to h1 and h3 would work, it's actually a lot cleaner when you add it to the div containing them.